Thank you for attending our 2021 Virtual Gardening Green Expo. The Expo is sponsored by WaterSmart South Shore, the North and South Rivers Watershed Association, Kennedy's Country Gardens, Wild Ones South Shore Mass Chapter, and Edible South Shore and South Coast.
Bluestem Natives are proud to present our top 10 list of plants to support the monarch butterfly in no particular order. Number 1, Asclepias syriaca, the common milkweed, grows in some of the worst soils, roadsides, under power lines, you name it. It's best suited for open spaces where it can spread, has huge ecological value. Number 2, Asclepias exaltata, poke milkweed. It's longer lasting than other milkweed plants. This monarch magnet will light up a shade garden. Number 3, Asclepias incarnata. The swamp rose milkweed is one of our favorites. This species produces gorgeous purple-pink flower heads that smell amazing. Number 4, Asclepias tuberosa. Butterfly weed has vibrant orange blooms loaded with high-value nectar. Add this one to your landscape for a pollinator paradise. Number 5, Monarda fistulosa, bee balm or wild bergamot, has the most delicious scent along with adding lovely color and texture to many garden styles. Number 6, Physostigia virginiana, obedient plant is perfect for moist soils where you need a fast growing ground cover. The pink late summer blooms provide an abundance of nectar for both bees and butterflies well into the fall. Number 7, Eutrochium purpureum. Sweet Joe pieweed makes a statement in any garden with its tall stature and massive clusters of vanilla-scented flowers. Number 8, Vernonia novaboracensis. New York ironweed is tough as nails, able to grow just about anywhere you put it. Multi-season interest adds to the value of this plant. Number 9, Solidago speciosa. It's called showy goldenrod for good reason. The massive clusters of butter yellow blossoms are a butterfly magnet. Number 10, Symphyotrichum novi anglii. New England aster has a delicate late bloom that provides color for us and valuable nectar for migrating monarchs and many other butterfly and bee species. Bluestem Natives is happy to bring you all of these wonderful plants and many more. Visit us at bluestemnatives.com for more information.